I'm Corey Evan, the Game Show Geek. Fall is upon us, and you know what that means. The Game Show News Minute is back. The Price is Right, network television's number one rated daytime program, is celebrating its 43rd season this week, and they're celebrating in a big way. They are re-unveiling Time is Money, a modern spin on the classic grocery game last seen in 2003. The high-energy race to beat the clock begins as contestants are challenged to quickly arrange 5 grocery items into one of 3 price ranges for a big money cash prize of up to 20 grand. Let's Make a Deal enters its 6th season on CBS this year and will boast uniquely themed shows including the all-singing musical episode, The Clash of the Colleges, a Grammy Awards tribute show, and an unpredictable April Fool's Day. Over in the UK, BBC game show Pointless picked up top honors at the 53rd annual Rose d'Or Awards. Pointless picked up the game show prize, besting contenders Extraordinary Masters from Brainpool and The Common Denominator from Armoza Formats. And finally, ABC has made a direct-to-series order for a new event game show, 500 Questions, from Emmy-winning blockbuster executive producer Mark Burnett and his 1-3 Media. The project will reunite Burnett with Warner Brothers' Mike Darnell for the first time since the Burnett-produced game show Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? And with 500 questions, guys, it better be a smart game show, at least smarter than a fifth grader. And that is your Game Show News Minute for this Monday. I'll talk to you again on Friday. Till then, I'm Corey Evan.